Happy Halloween. I have a question for you. What food do you know that can dance? I don't know what you said, but if you said corn, you're right. Today we're going to be making dancing corn. Here's what you're going to need to make corn dance. You're going to need a jar about halfway full with water, some white vinegar, baking soda, and popcorn kernels. The corn dance is we're going to need 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Now, you need to stir it up. The lightsaber does not have any effect on the experiment. It's just because it's really cool. Now, we're gonna add about half a handful of popcorn kernels. And then, now, we gotta stir it up a little bit more. Again, the lightsaber does not have an effect on the experiment. Then we're gonna do about a fourth of the bottle of vinegar. Now watch this. It's dancing! The science behind this is that when the popcorn kernels are at the bottom, the carbon dioxide bubbles from the white vinegar are pushing the bubbles up, or floating the bubbles up, and when they get to the top, they pop, which means the popcorn kernels fall back down. It's kind of like a convection current, but without the temperatures. When baking soda and white vinegar combine, they make a chemical reaction, and that chemical reaction makes carbon dioxide. This is dancing corn.